Like,
You know?
that shit bussin on God respectfully. Do you like Wendy's? Yeah, I do. I do like Wendy's, yeah. Okay. So we are in the midst right now. Bro, Culver's fucks. I gotta say, I think over time I'm coming around on... I think Culver's might be my favorite fast food place. So, I'm in the White Palace right now, and this place is absolutely chapping my ass, man. This place is literally platforming hell. Oh my god. What?! Now I'm getting trolled. Ah! I'm already furious. I've been on the game for like 2 minutes. I'm already fucking furious. Nope. Oh my god. Just jump. Just jump. Why would this be sponsored? I've been playing this game for the past, like, month. I do have a sponsored stream tomorrow, but... This is a smiley face only live stream. Fuck! Oh. Saved. I actually should take a look at what, I should take a look at, yeah, these things here. Yeah, I don't need, like, any of this. What the heck do I need? What? Oh. I don't really know which one of these are gonna help me. Here, Sprint Master. Yeah, let's do that. Greatly increases the amount of soul gained. Well, when striking with the nail, that doesn't do shit for me. I don't feel like any more of these are actually gonna help me. I mean, this thing will have a healthier shell and can take more damage, but they will not be able to heal themselves by focusing soul. Oh! Not bad. That is a lot of blue hearts. Okay, here it comes. This is the run. This is gonna be the cleanest thing you've ever seen in your life. This is Te-Urn. to earn. Fuck. I know this will work too. No. Jordan, you're throwing. No. Fly, you fools. Bro, can I get like a bench or something, please? For the love of God. Oh my. Can't mess up. Okay, we're gonna take this off. Bro, I don't know what this. We'll just put on Soul Eater, because why not? I guess it doesn't hurt. I have Dash Master on, right? Or Sprint Master? What's that? What's Dash Master? Oh, Dash Master would be a good idea. I forgot about Dash Master. That's not a bad shout. That might help a little bit. Alrighty, Jordan. It all comes down to this. It's time to game. Oh, oops. Should have dashed out of that one. Muy estúpido! Alright, alright, getting a little momentum here. Here we go. We're gaming. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. What? It is. Thank you so much, Robin, dearest. You are the greatest. What am I eating? looks like spaghetti. Parmesan spaghetti.
Lemon.
With lemon parmesan. With Brussels sprouts.
It's lemon and Brussels sprout spaghetti.
Mmm.
I forgot to put the parmesan in there when I was mixing, so I put it on top.
Mmm.
There's ants everywhere in the kitchen.
Yep, tomorrow I'm just spraying that shit.
Yeah. That'll help get some of the cool air in here.
Yeah, well. It's pretty cool outside at this point, I think, so.
66, so yeah.
Yeah, so cooler. Okay, what the hell do I do here? Oh my gosh, so funny game. Well, now I'm just throwing. Naya! I did it again! Fucking shit dick. Honestly, the only thing that's keeping me going is the copium that I'm close to the end of this bullshit. But frankly, I have no idea. I could be very, very wrong. Copium. It's really what just keeps us going in life in general, isn't it? Life's just one big copium. Okay, I think I might be too stupid for this. No, Joel! Okay, we're through. We're gonna do better this time. We're gonna learn. Then you got the Path of Pain, which is like this, but with no checkpoints. What kind of hell is that? Man, you gotta be turbo gaming for that shit, huh? No. I don't know how to go about this one. Aha! That worked. I knew that was gonna work. Aw, jeez. Aw, jeez. My brain literally could not process what to do right there. Okay, well. Fedzvik, thank you very, very much for the 31-month resub. I appreciate that. Jordan, you are fucking trolling. Excuse me. Okay, slow down, Jordan. Slow down. You're getting impatient. Slow down. Slow down. Slow and steady wins the race. I'll get there eventually at this pace. I very nearly just died on that spaghetti noodle. I did not chew that thoroughly enough before swallowing, and it was kind of stuck in my throat. Cleaner than we've been doing. We're improving. No! It's too low, it's too low, it's too low, isn't it? Oh, you can't even cancel in time either. That's troll. No think, just game. No think, just game. There we go. Can I just... Fuck! What did you do? I don't get it! No! Okay, I bet I can go in the middle of those two. You dash too far. You dash, like, a fucking millimeter too far. Try, if you tell me to not get hit or some stupid shit, I swear to God. Look at the floor. Okay. Well, we have this part down. No! Okay, well. That's great. That is, you can just sugma. That is some straight up poppycock. No, no. Motherfucker. Does your capture card produce sound through your headset? I don't use a capture card when I stream games on PC. I do have to use a capture card for like my PS4, for example. For that, I just plug my headphones into my monitor. is what has worked for me, actually. Yeah, probably try. Such is nature. You said, look at the floor? Yeah, yeah, I can see the gap, yeah. Wait, don't celebrate yet, Jordan. You don't know. There could be more. Oh my, look at that. Just look at it. Would you just, the first thing I say when I see something like that, like, would you look at that? Fuck off. I tried to down dash. It didn't work. Oh, too early. We are learning. That resets me. This is... This part of the game is really going to test my patience. Breathe, Jordan. Breathe. What? This one is a struggle for me. There might be a better way to do it. I don't know. For science. I've only got two lives, so here we go. That one is the stupidest. Gotta be so precise. Hmm. It's a fair point. I could put on long nail. Maybe I gotta think more outside the box, you know? You do realize Mustache Dreamers isn't original anymore? Well, you're in luck. I'm planning on getting rid of it. I just haven't shaved it yet, because tonight your mom requested one more ride, but it'll be gone soon, don't worry. Come on, Jordan! This is the run! You can do it! Shadow! She almost fell. Yo, Slayer1709, thank you very much for the 45-month resub. So you talking like... Wait, I thought you could like re-jump after you hit something. Oops. Gotta aim it down? I see. So it's gotta bounce you up. Hopefully a little cleaner on this now. What? Oh, I waited too long. Alright, Jordan, here you go. This is the run. Yahoo! Oh dear. I don't even know where I'm at. Like, I don't know where the objective is at from here. Well, it's gotta be to the right somewhere. Farm a little soul off this guy. Jordan, for the love of God. I need all of the soul. Every little bit there ever was. Oh dear. I'm going blindly, I don't know! Ah! Ooh! Oh my god. I'm just waiting for the spikes to just come fuck me up. I was just waiting for one of those things to hit me. Hello? They're all dead. Wait, no. Take me back down. I gotta see what was to the right down there. Oh, nice. Hello, iconically toxic. How are you today? I hope this has been maybe the greatest Friday of your young life. I hope so. Hello? Oh dear. No blazing kin. Only one light shall shine against the dark. The worm becomes beacon, minds expanded, to yield, to devote. Eternity in promise and charge in progeny? I don't know what that word is. Cursed. I'm gonna guess I dream nail it. No cost too great. Children. Oh. Collected the king's soul. Soul of worm, soul of root, heart of void. So, I did it. Now, I in the little video I was watching, I forget where he went after this. Is it back to the Black Egg Temple, or... What am I looking for in the abyss? Down at the bottom? What is that? You'll know when you see it. I got you. Yeet. You know, platforms. You're really in my way. I'm trying to full send this bitch down. I have a boss fight coming up. I don't exactly have optimal thingies on for a boss, but we'll give her hell. This is probably not it, what I want. You have to wear the king's soul? Ah. Oh, so I am in the right place, but I have to put the king's soul on. Great! So I gotta climb the fuck back up. So, hey! Stop that. Up Dreamnail? Oh, yeah! Good call. I think I have that next to the... I mean, it'll be... instead of climbing up, at least, this will be a little faster. Yeah, you just go left, I guess. I kind of forgot how nice Dash Master is. I used to always run Dash Master, and then I stopped. Kind of nice. Get out of the way. Okay, I'm gonna put this here. In case I need to get back to a bench for some reason. Okay, Holy charm symbolizing a union between higher beings. The bear will slowly absorb the limitless soul contained within. Opens the way to a birthplace. I can wield something. I have one slot. Steady body it is. That doesn't matter. What's OT after Hollow Knight? I think it's Bugdom, which I don't even know what that is, but... And then after that, it's Yakuza. Hello, what is this? A deep blue stone atop a dais. On a dais. Okay, I have the charm on now. So I'm expecting something to happen. Whoa. Consumed the Abyss Shriek. Tap B while holding up to unleash the shriek. So just like an upgraded up spell. Holy. Yes, dear. I understand. Okay, I love you. I would love to. That's actually my favorite part. Loading it is the fun part. Got it. Will do. Good night. Chat, remind me to load the dishwasher and take the trash out tonight before bed. Thank you. Load the trash washer and bring out the dishes. I actually love loading the dishwasher. I don't like putting the dishwasher dishes away. I love loading it though. What have I done? No cost too great. Oh no. What have I done? I can't even open the map. I can't open my interface. Oh, God. Corpses falling. All I can do is climb. Ascend. No mind to think. No will to break. No voice to cry suffering. Born of God and void. Oh, fuck. Come back. Oh! You shall seal the blinding light that plagues their dreams. You are the vessel. You are the Hollow Knight. Collected the void heart. Damn. Well, let's go back to the bench, I guess, and see what that is. I've already got it on. An emptiness that was hidden within, now unconstrained, unifies the void under the bearer's will. This charm is part of the bearer and cannot be unequipped. Right. So now do I go refight the Hollow Knight up there? Or do I have else to do still? Yes, okay. Where the heck am I? Oh, it's too high. I want to go this way. Nope, not there. Meow. I gotta keep going. All right, Mr. Stag, up we go. I always liked the Stag. He was a real homie. Get the fuck. Get the fuck. Still gotta go up some more, looks like. It's honestly unreal how big of a difference Long Nail makes. Long Nail is like, well, pretty goddamn long if I do say so myself. Alright, forgot you exploded. Still don't have the extra Long Nail charm. Oh yeah, people were telling me that I never claimed that from the Mantis or something. Oh, hey, it's this chick. The path is opened. One way or another, an end awaits inside. I won't be joining you in this. That space is built to sustain your likes. Its bindings would drain me if I were to join. Don't be surprised. I'll not risk my own life in your attempt. Though if the moment presents, I'll aid as I'm able. Here we go. Vessel, though bound, you shall know the state of the world. Hollow Nest will be whole again. Oh god. I don't know if it's the same as last time, or if it's harder now with this ending, or... Should have healed. I was getting arrogant. Thought he was gonna dash through me there. Oh, oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Nice jump, bro. Finibus. Yo. Thank you very much, ma'am. Did she just die? What? Why would you do that? Why would she do that? Should I? Do I get like a better ending or something if I dream nail? Should I let myself die? Alright then. We may as well. Well. Okay. I guess that wasn't intentional, but. Died anyway. Guess I don't need this anymore. Two different endings there, depending on if you dream nail or not. Let's see. Why you hurting yourself, my friend? Holy. Freest damage of my life. Holy! Just teeing off. Oh. Oh! What the fuck did I do? You gotta go through that whole last thing just to get back to that again? Holy fuck. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, Jordan. Let's not be impatient now. I'm not really sure what she says there, but I think it translates to get him.
Get
Get good? Yeah. You're about to need to get good for this upcoming fight. Yeah, the fact that this does 2 damage per, no joke. Ah, fucking A. Yeah, when you lose 2 health per, always tough. Very tough. Up spell is good on Radiance? Oh, I suppose. Oh my. A lot going on there. Ah, the Warriors won, did they? Oh my fucking god, dude. Dash the wrong way. Too early. I should look at my charms. Eh. You get auto heal when you dream nail into that. Oh, I see. Well, that's nice of them. Thank you, Alfredos. All right, Jordan. Are you joking me right now? This thing is a doozy. War Eaters in 6. And give me a game 7. I want a game 7. All right, Jordan. You got this. Keep it tight. Okay. Well. That was not very tight. Man. Ugh. I hate bosses where you have to kill a boss to get to the boss. I don't want to fight you anymore, Hollow Knight. I just want to fight the fucking thingy. Oh no, there's still lots more upgrades that I hypothetically could get, but I should be more than fine. I just need to get good. Early. Wrong direction. Please tell me I did it and there's not another phase. Please tell me I did it. I don't know. There might be another phase. I don't know. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, fucking course. Oh my. How the fuck? How in the fuck? Are you trolling me? Thank you. I absolutely hate the flying balls the most. Out of any of those attacks, those things really fuck with me real bad. Hate them. Hate them, hate them, hate them. Oh, come on, Jordan. See that? Now that'll tilt me. Dying to this thing before I even get to that, the radiant, that'll tilt me. Fucking orbs, man. I tried to heal when I wasn't able to heal. Yo, G Buddha C, thank you for the 23-month resub. Appreciate that. Here we go. Zoe. That is something. That is something. Yo, the real Metro Cop, thank you for the 5-month resub. Welcome back. Oh, come off it. Ah, I jumped in. Come on, Jordan. This is the run. If that actually hit me, then I am a fucking monkey's uncle. God damn it, this is so annoying. This is a doozy. A few more tries and I should probably go. I gotta make a YouTube video tonight yet.
Jordan.
See, I'm getting greedy. I refuse to heal because I'm trying to hurry up and kill this thing now. You know, unless considering maybe how important the up spell is on the last phase, maybe I should put on charms that make, like, spell usage cost less, maybe? Try that. See, I gotta go to the fucking left to get away from the things on the floor, but I gotta dash right through the fucking... Hello, Death Crash. How are you, my friend? Man. What's it called? Shaman Stone? Even have that? Yeah, I do. Hmm. We'll try a new setup. Yo, Vinny's username, thank you very much for the 13-month resub. I appreciate that. Much. Fucking God damn it, dude. We'll just try to go into the Radiance with, like, full bars on the left and just fucking spam the up B. That bar filled up. Okay, we're primed and ready to spam up B. Okay, you know, just fucking just spawn on me. Thank you. But I got no soul going into this. Not good. That is, I don't know if I've made my thoughts on that phase clear yet, but that is fucking insane. That is so much to deal with while also not being able to be on a flat surface. That's wild. Yo, a big hairy wiener. Thank you very much for the 7-month resub. Happy Friday, my friend. Get good is right. Whatever your name is, again, I can't remember. I'll call you Shaw. That's all I remember about you is Shaw. Fucking way too early, Jordan. Way too early. Oh, are you fucking joking? Hello, Lou. Slut. Too early. Way too early. Way too early. Motherfucker! That fell apart so fucking fast. I was doing fine and then it was just like doo-doo-doo dead. Just like that. Unreal. right, come on. Stop with the fucking horizontal things! Jesus Christ! I mean, you gotta be fucking joking me, dude. No. Nah. All I gotta, I gotta avoid one singular beam. That's all I gotta do. Bruh. You do all that, all you gotta do is dodge one beam, and all of a sudden you can't fucking do it. Yeah, I think the spell charm setup is the play, though. Much better for... It's, I mean, obviously worse for this, but it's better for Radiance. Maybe, I'm thinking I should maybe take Balder Shell off for, like, quick focus. No! That was so much damage. Fuck. That was a lot of DPS. Thing had to have been close to phase right there. I hit the shit out of it. Did the same one just hit me twice? Because if so, that's some McBullshit. I mean, oh my god. That's so dumb that they can, literally hits me as they spawn. I have negative time to react. It's already hit me before it's even spawned, pretty much. Thank you. like the Inferno. Definitely skill-based, but having good luck doesn't hurt either. I'm trying to get good, ma'am. I really am. That gotta be about the cleanest phase I've ever done. Well, definitely the cleanest phase I've ever done. That was just that was a good fucking phase. No. Ah, I jumped into it. Fuck. Should phase soon. Full ass soul bars. Come on, Jordan. Come on. I think I dashed the wrong direction. I wanted to dash right, and I think I dashed left, and then I was, like, off the screen. Oh, I'm addicted to this right now because I can feel that I'm close. Just need a few things to go right on that platforming stage. My dad is Hollow Knight, and this is the run. Jumped into that, got greedy. I'm so fucked. No, I jumped up into that. I get so greedy when I get a chance to damage it. teammate? What am I doing? This is the best, like, setup I've been going into this, so... just gotta capitalize. What? All right. That ending was way better. I'm glad I went through that. That was a good ending. Very cinematic. That was also a very, very satisfyingly difficult boss. Holy shit. I would say that was definitely the hardest boss that I fought in this game, I think. I reckon, anyway. I can see why they call that, like, the true ending. Thank you for the reminders, chat. I appreciate that. I don't really quite understand, like, the lore of this game. So I'm assuming that, like, I am the vessel that contains all of the evil, and then they lock me away. So the evil stays away. Like, I'm just the unfortunate keeper of all the evil. Is that what's going on, or not really? Because I'm assuming the thing that I just killed is, like, good. At least it seems good. The infection corrupts the mind and creates a hive mind. Your father was the Pale King who believed in independent thinking, and the radiance takes away that thought. So then by killing the Radiance, I release the thought again. Seems like some complicated lore. You know what I despise? Credits you can't skip. That's why all the bugs try to kill you. Right, because you are challenging the hive mind. You're trying to make everybody free. This is a pretty, indie game, wasn't it? Well, an extremely good one at that. Ah, so I think we were at like 73% completion the first ending, and now we got 81%. Much better. 81% completion is a much higher completion rate than I do for much of my OT games, so. I haven't done the DLC. I don't know that I will. I probably won't. I feel like I spent 30 hours in this game, which is probably plenty. Should probably get on with the OT list. I also feel like that was a very satisfying ending. Like, my brain is like, alright, you're good to stop there.